All right, hello folks, and welcome back to FIFA 22. Last time, we came off of a victory, a come-from-behind fashion against Southampton. And thanks to that victory, that puts us back into fourth place, tied with the Hammers. Puts us with 26, 2 points ahead of the Hammers, one behind Arsenal for third. And still neck and neck for the top spot there, Spurs and City going at it. All right. And I was looking at my squad here. Starting to see a little drop off of some of my players. So, I want to see who we could substitute. For sure, I want to give Jota some rest. And I want, where's Firmino? We're going to start Firmino. Carvalho, I'm going to bench him for Thiago. That's what I'm going to do for now. As a 4-4-2 for Everton with Richarlison and Damien Calvert-Lewin, or whatever his first name is. I think that's what it is. All right, well, let's go.
Merseyside's great football rivalry. Two teams separated by just a mile across Stanley Park.
Better believe it.
All the action live from Goodison as Everton face Liverpool. Welcome to Merseyside. Welcome to Goodison. And what we have coming up for you is a derby that's always passionate. Everton against Liverpool. Derek Ray alongside Stuart Robson here on the commentary gantry. Stuart, a lot to look forward to today.
Well, it should be a great game, Derek. As a player, Goodison Park was my favourite ground, and there really is a wonderful atmosphere inside here today. Let's hope we get a game to match.
Of course you will. It's a Merseyside derby. You have at least one red card from somebody.
Oh, he's through here. And a goal!
All right. I put my computer up right after the last game here. I got to lean over again.
Well, here we can see it again.
How do you let a center forward do that?
And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper.
How do you just let him walk right through your whole team?
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Donny van de Beek. Sigurdsson. Richarlison. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season. Highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like being. Yes, there's a long way to go, but it's difficult to split these teams at the moment. Let's hope I'm right.
Could cross it in here. Thiago. And he takes on the shot. And using his body to good effect. Fabinho.
Ooh. Just got it in time.
Inside the box. Sigurdsson. On the ball, Andros Townsend. Promising looking attack. Townsend. Could be dangerous. Teammate in support. And hunting for his second goal. Denied, however.
Well, you're absolutely. absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
Richarlison. Chance maybe. Well, threat averted. Henderson. And Mohamed Salah now. Cuts it back.
I'll show you. To intercept. Saw him come from that other wing.
Plenty of room in the wide
area. I can't get anybody over here. What the heck? That's how you boss it, Virgil.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Thiago. And room now out on the wing. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Robertson. Here's Fabinho. In position. Really sound goalkeeping.
Wow.
That had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
What a stop that was indeed.
So the corner played into the ball.
Ah!
Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goal.
Yeah, it's like it's not the first time they've tried to screw Virgil van Dijk in the box. Stupid goalkeeper for England. Hate his guts.
On the ball, Richarlison. Well, they have it again. And slipped through beautifully. He takes aim. And up for grabs off the keeper.
Oh no! I was about to tap that in. Oh, he was, though. That's the right call.
Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
Could slip that in there.
Can they counter clinically? And there to intervene.
Son of a gun.
Charleston. Well, that ball looks promising. It's a cross towards the near post.
I could get back on him. Dang it.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So 2-0 now. Sigurdsson on the ball, Richarlison. El Ghazi, really nice ball. Still possibilities, just cleared away in the nick of time. Well, as we approach the halftime interval, it's not lost on Liverpool that they've got an awful lot of work ahead of them. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they've struggled in this first half. They've been outfought, outplayed, and outrun. They need to improve all aspects of their play in the second half if they're to get back in this one.
And touched onto the frame of the goal. Well, he took care of it defensively. Now, potential danger.
What a cross! What a goal that was! Bobby Firmino!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and the strike could not get any better.
What a goal that was! Jordan Pickford, your sorry ass right past you. Ooh. Offside. Thank you. Charleston, you kiss my butt.
Yeah, that's frustrating because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
Well, great read. Yeah, I knew I was. No, I did not have an angle there. But I passed it anyway because I was an idiot.
This looks promising from Everton. Now he must favor the cross. And a harmless cross gobbled up.
Oh, fuck.
And it's come off the keeper. It'll be a corner.
Yeah, I had to get there, else it was 3-1.
Played over. Well, no problems defensively. Townsend. El Ghazi. Corner to Everton as they look to press home their advantage. Who can they pick out?
Thank you.
And the whistle is sounded for half
2 minutes. The stoppage time was well over 3. All right, we're down 2-1 here, folks.
So they get the ball rolling again and work to do for Liverpool in the second half. Promising looking attack from Everton, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. And a chance for him on the flank. And it's Salah with the cross. At one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Calvert-Lewin. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, that break looked so promising.
Son of a gun. Son of a double gun.
Holgate. Will it be? Reading it well.
What the heck?
And that increases the advantage to 2. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to 4 goals. 3-1 the score. Will he find the net? Oh, a goal!
Thank you, Jordan Pickford. You are a dumbass. Bobby Firmino! I didn't even hit the shooting button. I hit the passing button into the goal. I hit the pass button.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Ghazi. Good looking cross. And not the best clearance. Van der Beek. Townsend. And Sigurdsson with it. Calvert-Lewin. Richarlison. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Everton facing Arsenal. And into the last 30 minutes now. Not breaking developments at Elland Road. There's been a goal there, I understand. Alex Scott.
It's another for Leeds United. Nice build-up play and win the...
So what the heck? Come on!
Let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Very difficult challenge to perform, but he succeeded.
Donny van de Beek.
Now can they create something? Oh, could be a chance.
Good job, Allison. Because nobody else can play defense on this gosh darn team.
Roberto Firmino. Henderson. An unforced error, you've got to say.
Oh, screw you.
Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League.
Can he finish
up
it here, Derek?
It's been Bobby Firmino by himself. And you can't win games like that.
As you can see, he doesn't mess about. He's strong, well-balanced, and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Oh, this is looking promising.
Thank you.
In the end, and danger averted for now. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. With a textbook interception. Calvert-Lewin.
Yeah.
Richarlison.
Oh no. Surprise is not five right now. Son of a gun. Alright, Holgate, get your butt out of there.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. Roberto Firmino. And now passing it through. Oh, it's cheeky. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Robertson. And return to Salah. It needs an accurate cross. Good work from Everton to win the ball back.
Well, what an atmosphere we've got inside this stadium. These supporters are doing.
What was that?
Get their team over the finish line.
Potential danger. It's gone in! And well, celebrate on the back of that!
Man, screw you!
Well, here's the goal again.
Charlison! I hate your guts!
In the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Not the scoreline we've seen all that often. 5-3. Could reduce the deficit. An alert piece of defending. Crossing opportunity. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Counter attacking, very much an option. Defenders need to cover. Richarlison. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Coleman. Van de Beek. Richarlison.
Here's six.
Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Sigurdsson with a corner. As a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. And Cenk Tosun. El Ghazi. With Mikolenko over the byline, hence a goal kick.
I'm not winning this either, folks.
Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Salah. There's a slide rule pass. He's managed to get in behind. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top class save. He read it so well.
trying to deliver it accurately.
All right, folks, that makes me very unhappy. I hope we beat the crap out of the Toffees later this season. Firmino, the player of the match, and lost the game by two because he couldn't do the whole thing up all by himself. He needed some defense. Defense wasn't there. And we suck, folks. Yeah, he just walked right through the back seven. I don't know what they were smoking right there, but that was the whole thing, the whole game. All right, next time, see what we do next time on FIFA 22.